Driver 6 is about institutional hurdles, which refers to things such as the lack of communication between different sectors at the level of city government. Their decisions and their way they're making decisions might stand in the way of achieving justice and sustainability in cities. So if we think of a city trying to implement a project of urban regeneration, you have a lot of departments who need to be part of the conversation, and you have other departments that are not part of the conversation. The environmentalists don't talk to the economists, or the urban planners don't talk to the education people, and so on, either because they're considered irrelevant or because they don't have the political power. So the current situation of the COVID-19 pandemic has kind of forced some cities to take measures and transform the use of public space, with the expansion of bike lanes, taking away space for cars and making it into space for activity, for sport, to allow people to walk the city rather than drive the city, etc. And I think there is this idea coming through, which is to overcome the institutional hurdle of sectors not talking to each other, because it is becoming more and more understood that in the complex times that we're living, we need to have intersectional conversations in urban governance and in the way we plan our cities.